And another trial will get underway here in Indianapolis starting Tuesday. Mylik Hill is accused of shooting and injuring IMPD officer Tommy Mangan. The shooting happened 2 years ago during a traffic stop in Fountain Square. He allegedly shot Mangan twice, with one of the bullets hitting him in his throat, shattering his voice box. Hill faces several charges, including two counts of attempted murder.